Hi, Chris Hall with South Dakota Game Fish and Parks. Zebra mussels are the costliest invasive species in the United States. Adults form hard, dense, thick colonies on any hard rocky surface. The problem is they don't stop with just rocks. They damage hydroelectric plants, water control structures, water pumps, irrigation pipes, boats, motors, docks, and any other equipment that sits in water for an extended period. Millions of dollars have already been spent in South Dakota on zebra mussel mitigation, and an estimated $1 billion is spent annually controlling zebra mussel infestations in the United States. Larval zebra mussels, known as veligers, are microscopic, thinner than a human hair, making them incredibly easy to transport in raw water from an infested lake, river, or stream. A recent study at Lewis and Clark Marina in southeast South Dakota showed that in midsummer, an average of 900 veligers lived in a 5-gallon pail of water. So let's do some crazy math. 900 veligers. Say that 10% of these veligers make it to adulthood in 1 to 2 months. So that gives us 90 adult zebra mussels from this pail of water in 1 year in our new lake. Not a big deal, but these mussels reproduce exponentially. Now, we can assume half of the mussels are female, so we have 45 female mussels in our new lake. Each female mussel produces up to 1 million eggs per year, so we have 45 female mussels producing 1 million eggs each. Easy math, 45 million eggs. So, if we assume 10% survival, that's 4.5 million mussels from this 5-gallon pail in our new lake after year two. So now you see why it's important to leave lake water in the lake. Clean, drain, dry all your boat equipment, all your trailers, all your watercraft every time. You have to do what you can do. Do your part to help slow the spread of zebra mussels and other aquatic invasive species.